Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. Hope you're having a great day. Today we're going to be talking about the game passes in Greenville. That's why I got a tier list here, but I couldn't find a good tier list maker, so we're making our own budget tier list in Microsoft Paint for the memes, because why not, really? So that's where we're at. We're going to be ranking kind of the game passes and talking about which you should buy, which I think is a little bit in the time, because tomorrow is Black Friday, which might mean there is a discount, so but that might also affect the prices, but we'll have to see. I might make a video on that tomorrow, or when the game, if there is a Black Friday sale. But we're going to be talking about the game passes that are currently in the game. So and we're going to get to the kind of more expensive and better ones. But first, if you wouldn't mind subscribing, it does really help me out, and I would appreciate it quite a lot. I'm making a lot of tutorials and stuff I feel like that could help you, and trying to do some other videos, but they don't seem to be appreciated that much, so I'll do more tutorials and stuff. But without further ado, let's get into it. So starting off, we have the custom radio access ID. This is something that I feel is very, very unnecessary. It only costs 5 Robux, but there is really no... Sorry, I'm just gonna do this. There is really no point to own it. Picture gets a little bit ugly here. This is not a very well prepared.
Are you sure about that?
Basically pull up Spotify, YouTube or anything if you're playing on PC, and if you're playing on iPad or something, you could probably have Spotify in the background playing some music. Here we have it. That works a bit better. It costs 65 Robux, and it gives you access to customizing things like custom colors, rims you can put on your car, custom license plates and stuff, which I feel like could be pretty cool. 65 Robux maybe is a bit too much, I'm not sure. That's kind of up to you, but I'm feeling kind of right now. It's kind of pretty good, but not really that high priority, so we'll put it in B tier. And before we move on to the more fun game passes, we have to do more vehicle storage for 100 Robux, which means instead of just being able to store 10 cars like you get for free, you get to store 30 cars in your kind of virtual garage, which I think is quite good, because you can kind of run out of space, and then you have to sell cars and lose money all the time. Especially now with there a lot of limited cars being added, it gives you very limited storage if you want to keep them. But 100 Robux is a bit much, so I'm gonna put it here between A and B tier. Yeah, somewhere between that. Not too good, not too bad. But let's move on to the heavy hitters, so to speak. Starting off with the luxury vehicle game pass. 250 Robux, get access to some special vehicles that are count as luxury vehicles, and luxury vehicles are probably it probably has the most vehicles inside of it that it includes. So this is definitely going in S tier, because like in roleplays and stuff, you're probably in a lot of them, at least like the official one, you're not allowed to use most of the sport cars and stuff, but the luxury cars you can basically use in all of them, so it definitely deserves to go into the S tier. But I just said a little bit about it. The sport vehicles, 500 Robux. This is a very, very expensive game pass, I have to say. It does not include as many cars, and they are quite expensive, but if you're playing the game a lot, it's definitely worth it, I would say. Maybe not if you're RPing that much, because in a lot of RP servers, they are banned, most of them. Because otherwise there will only be sports cars, and that's not really a realistic roleplay. But if you're playing in like public servers and stuff, or just no special roleplay like that, it's really cool, and those cars are extremely fun to drive around. So this is definitely also going in S tier, even though it's a bit expensive and doesn't include as many things. Sorry that the images get quite low quality, but that's kind of how it is. But the electric vehicle game pass we're moving on to. 150 Robux, you get access to quite a lot of, not too many, but quite a bit of electric vehicles. And these can have quite good performance, and not all of them are allowed in all servers because they kind of get to the performance car level. But a lot of them kind of are luxury or sport vehicles, just that they run on electricity. But I think this is really cool, like the Tesla Roadster is included in this. I mean, it's a very nice game pass. All the 150 Robux when you get luxury for 250. Luxury is much better, I would say. So electric vehicles goes in A tier, and a lot of them are usable, but not all in all kinds of situations. But moving on to the second last game pass, law enforcement for 75 Robux. So you can be a sheriff, or a metro police, or state patrol. These are very cool, especially for RPing purposes. If you're allowed to play that in an RP, it's really fun. Or just getting access to guns and like putting up police checkpoints, driving police cars, they are kind of fun. But it's not like that fun for in public servers, because people don't really RP that much in those servers anymore. People just kind of try to bait you and run away from you in a car that definitely can do it, so it's kind of unnecessary. Therefore, I'm actually gonna have to put it in A tier, because it's not usable for everybody. Really, I mean, some people don't really have the use for it, because it's completely unnecessary. But for the last game pass, we have classic vehicles. 75 Robux. You get access to a few classic vehicles. Personally, I think they're very cool. You can use a lot of them in most situations in RPs and stuff, I think. Maybe not all of them. Personally, I like classic cars. That doesn't fit everybody, and I understand it. But there is quite a few vehicles, and it's only 75 Robux. And they are quite usable, and can be quite fun just to drive around in a public server. So I would put that in A tier as well. So yeah, here we have the final tier list. I would most recommend you to get the luxury or sport game passes. They are very fun. I really enjoy them. Even though the sports vehicle game pass is a bit more expensive. Now, keep in mind, I bought them before they were split up. They were just in one game pass that would cost like 400 Robux, I think. And that was a much better deal. But yeah, the electric vehicle, law enforcement, classic, they're all pretty good, but that's a little bit more on you. Do you want these kind of things or not? But they're quite good, and quite good value for money. More storage space can be quite useful. Premium customization, not really necessary. I just run my stock colors because I think they look very nice, and I don't want to change them because then I can't find the stock colors again. And the custom radio, it's cheap, but it's completely unnecessary. No point at all to have it. But yeah, that's it. If you enjoyed, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope this helped you out. But just like that, this video is over, and I'm out. Have a great day.